Dad! Show us your hand! Get your hands behind your head!
My hands are in the air.
What's your leg, fella?
I've got nothing on me.
Put your hands behind your head.
Okay, there you go. Look at that.
Stay where you are. Do exactly what you've told. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? Nice one.
Come here, put them in the small of your back.
Don't worry about it, we've spoken to him a minute, just do exactly what
you're
told.
What's that?
We haven't put you down. We've got a stitch in the hook here for fucking swallow, whatever it is. What have we done? What have we done?
Tell you now.
Go on.
Put your knees up to your chest. Sit down. Stand up.
What have we done, go on? You said you'll tell. I'm not with your sister. I ain't your sister one little bit. I just want to know what I've done. That's all. All I want to know is what I'm arrested for. Tell me what I'm arrested for. Okay.
You're under arrest on suspicion of murder and a suspicion of attempt murder twice. Right, you do not have to say anything.
What are you doing?
Something which you may later lie in the court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence. Right, you've been arrested for the prompt and effective violation of the offence.
Okay.
Yeah, you need to be interviewed about it.
I haven't committed no offence. I haven't committed no offence what you're talking about.
Right.
Lift them up a little minute.
None whatsoever. Got nothing on me. Just pull my pants down, you'll see. There's nothing here, saves all the messing around.
Okay.